Even the gym, other people see him. I mean, we did a survey, and 20% of the people that we talked to said that they just do whatever they see. Other people do it, you know, which is often the blind leading the blind.
But the biggest thing with exercise is, like, you have to fit it into your schedule. And so, like, we've started with that assumption. Like, you tell us how much time you can give.
And then you'll help me.
We have some motivational things that we want to do.
So you build programs of progression within that. And the cool thing, too, is that when you miss workouts or
to tie it into where people can look at
our workout schedule for the day, and like 15 minutes, like, we'll publish it up for you, and then we'll keep everything.
Sam went from
that's pretty useful because I don't think anybody does that.
Yeah, we haven't seen.
It's a lot of things with energy.
So right now,
with the amount of energy expended in the gym today,
it's
the equivalent of carrying a
45 minutes.
Let's do it, man. I gotta get in shape. 5 days. Let's do it.
Just confess, your girl admits that we the shit. F-R-E-S-H, we fresh. G-E-F, that's right, we def. We definite. B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up.